Yes, but... And plus, hey, Luda, anytime, Ludacris should never be allowed. Ludacris should never be allowed to make his own album ever again. He should only be featured.
He should only be featured.
Yeah, only featured. Him and Twista. Oh, this looks epic. Look at this. All right, that's good. Now all we have to do is just make that a reality. I would love that. Let's go. Oh, I should have put a freaking wager in here. All right, I will put a wager as soon as it's possible. Uh-oh. Oh, sorry. That was my bad. I should have double-teamed him. Why do I have a red circle around myself? Am I already tired?
No, I just let you know that's who you are.
Good stuff. Oh. Okay, get out of that key. Get out of that key. What's this?
Stop fouling.
Rolling thunder.
Stop fouling.
Thunderstruck.
Let me get out of this key real quick. All right. Good stuff. Oh. Yeah, shoot that. What? What happened? The ball phased through me.
Oh, we got a guy who's not playing. That's awesome. That's going to be 8 seconds.
I like it.
We'll take that. We'll take it.
We'll take that turnover.
All right, hang on. I'm going to be placing a wager. Just trust me on it. Oh, they can't stop me. They can't stop me. They can stop me. Oh, look at that. Whoa! He goes up high. He goes up high.
Where's the foul at?
I'll leave that open. He can have that all day. Oh my goodness. No. Not that all day, though. No! Oh my god. Alright, let's go. Got brand new things for him right now. Good feed. Good feed.
I won.
Aww.
Go free throws.
Yes.
Wait, how the hell did he get? How did he get 5? They only shot 1-3.
Yeah. How did they get 5? Oh no, that guy scored in the key. Remember, he did a little spin move.
Big guy.
Count that. Thank you.
Good job. I was like, how the hell did they get 5?
Oh, there's no bot. Hang on a second. There's no bot. Defense.
4-5.
Jeez. That was pretty dang nice.
Wow. 8-1.
Alright. Hey, at least we got one.
Can anybody shoot threes?
I can. Snow.
Look it, I got this. I got them off of you. Oh, no. No. No fast breaks. Oh, I knew that was coming.
Nobody.
Whoa, what just happened? What just happened?
Him.
Oh, good stuff.
Block.
Let me get the bot in here.
Get out of my house.
That was almost a good pass. Jeez, man, who are these guys? Oh. Feeds the post. Thank you.
Good shot. Nice, good shot.
That was a good pass, too.
I think this is...
Tall! Jeez.
Gotta stick with your guys. The guys with the arrows. Especially that big guy.
Oh, corners. Oh, never mind.
Okay, my fault, though.
Dark livid with the post moves. Oh. I love when the ball gets stripped when there's nobody even reaching for the ball. Oh no. Come on. That man is a family. No, not Biff.
Oh, okay.
No, you don't. I don't care. He's not getting past me. I don't care. I'm not getting shook. There ain't no such thing as halfway crooks, alright? Yeah, I see him. Good D. I don't care. I'll slap you.
You get six, you get tossed, bud.
Yeah, I know. I've literally never been tossed.
Yeah, me too. Just reset.
Oh, wow. The moves. Okay, this is a project. This is an ongoing project. This is not a one and done. Yes, look at that feed. Oh. Rebounds. Oh, never mind. Good stuff.
Nice.
All right, the bot should be in here. Hang on a second. Let me get my...
Halfway there.
The funny thing is that was weird because my thing said that nobody...
Holy crap.
Oh, you gotta
be kidding me. Holy crap.
Wow. Like, I jumped right. Straight up with him. That's
now
crazy.
The wager is open.
Yeah, I thought I got him. I thought I got him because I pretty thought I timed the jump pretty well. Come on, ref, give him the ball.
16? 6. What are you wagering on? Hmm? Nice free throws and everything. Count that. Oh, wow.
Dude,
really?
Dirty.
Robbed? Stick with him. Stick with him.
Damn. Doing me dirty, why don't you?
That should have been good. They robbed you of that three-pointer.
Good pass, by the way.
Oh, God. Had him bomb at the whole squad. All right, I got this, dude. Oh, wow.
No way, this guy.
All right, yes, wait.
He's gotta be stopped.
He can't be stopped. He can't be bargained with. He can't be reasoned with. He doesn't feel pity or remorse or fear. And he absolutely will not stop ever until you are dead.
I was trying to get it back to him. The game took forever to make the pass.
Yeah. He likes to do that a lot.
Oh, nice pass!
Nice.
Oh, you gotta finish that, CJ. Come on, baby.
Count that. Oh,
lagging,
no.
So I can't really do anything.
Get this outlet.
I don't understand why I'm lagging.
He misses the layup? Oh, come on. That was a miss if I ever seen one.
I tried to give you that entry pass, man, over your defender.
No, it's a single one.
Jeez. They didn't want any of that.
What the?
Whoa.
I wasn't giving it to CJ. He was right there in the paint.
That's to a fictitious player.
What are those?
Wow.
Nobody, man. Okay. I shall check. It was a fictitious player that you saw. I'm pretty sure. Well, am I wearing my shoes? Am I actually wearing my shoes? That would be good. Where's he going?
Oh, I was about to say that.
Good D, I like it. Really?
Don't give him that nonsense. And they give him the rebound, seriously?
Did that count?
Okay.
Probably.
Well, Do.
Alright, that was just a warm up.
Yeah, we get a warm up quarter, right? Alright, I'm rated PG 99 because I'm 99 right, skills with the point guard. Get me out of this key. And one. Right. Oh. I even tapped on him. I hope so. Yeah. Wow, how many steps can he take? I swore he took steps when he caught the ball and then dribbled. Then picked it up and did it again. Yeah. Look out for those screens up top. Ooh, nice pass. Oh. Good spacing. I like it.
What?
Who was on the team?
Somebody was in the key.
Was there anybody even in the key?
I didn't think so.
Edge. I was on the edge of it. I didn't call the
No.
Oh!
Because when the defender makes contact.
Hey, these refs are wearing black. Spread this out. There we go. Good spread. Wow!
What?
Go ahead. Wow, try for this outlet pass. I guarantee that dude gets rejected if he tries it. Wow!
Don't want me to make
snatches boards. That's my man. That's my bad. I was over here trying to make sure they didn't get the easy bucket. Oh! That was too good. That dude, King, all the people playing with me right now are people who are members of the Patreon. That's how you get a guaranteed spot to play games with me and the rest of Team Gritty. Beyond that, it's kind of up to the luck of just finding us. So, let me just...
Yeah, he should have.
I can't believe you missed that layup. Adam Bomb missed that layup. I was like, oh, wow, they just really don't like us right now.
Yeah, they just don't want the shot to go in.
Hey. What was that?
Thank you. Oh, I got four turnovers.
It is 30.
I got stopped fast break. I'll take it.
Nobody's getting this ball.
Anything, but okay.
Nobody wants this ball. All right. Got that new hotness right here. Time.
Got your screen.
Oh, wow. No. I didn't think they were going to be able to stop you that easily.
Spam it.
No way.
It was definitely not pointing me to that guy until he started shooting it. Then it was like, oh, that's your man, by the way.
Oh,
jeez. Yeah, the arrow was pointing me in a completely opposite direction until that guy started shooting it. And then it was like, oh, that's your man.
Bad block attempt.
Really? Rattles around, goes in. Every roll possible. Nice pass. Okay. Double digits finally. Dork Overlord, what's up, man? Wow, nice pass. Oh, get that out of here.
Yes.
All the way out of here.
Get out of here.
Bad block attempt, damn. Really. That's a bad block attempt.
Oh, my God. So the ball just grabbed.
Good stuff, man.
Let's go. Fast break. Let's go.
Snow
get
King.
Me,
oh.
You got to be kidding me, dude.
Go ahead. Try it. No, I'm not. I'm not going up for that block. No, absolutely no way that I come out of that. Two fouls, 4 points, C rating. Look at that. Look at that screen. Oh my God. It just makes you stop and give the ball up.
Yeah.
That's interesting.
How the hell do the ball always manages to manages to gravitate to these dudes?
Because it's a it's a behind the scenes dice roll. That's why.
Are you flipping kidding me right now? He actually still put that in.
What the heck is my guy doing?
Undertaker, what's up, man?
You might be lagging out. Okay, never mind.
I just gave up.
It's a behind the scenes dice roll. That's why. They go by how many points you have invested in a certain stat, and then they roll the dice, and whoever has the highest stat, the ball will go straight towards you. It has nothing to do with the physics of the game. It has all to do with them behind the scenes dice rolling like Dungeons and Dragons. Run some plays. I'm never gonna understand this game.
On the annexation of Puerto Rico.
All right, let's go.
Let me cut to the basket.
That was a good idea.
I was gonna get 5 seconds.
It's a good idea.
This freaking
wow, really?
The ball always manages to fucking find them, man. It's ridiculous.
That's how it goes. Nice.
Yes. Nice.
That's all impossible right. To stop.
Good cut, Caesar.
Thank you.
That's my guy. It was my guy. Alright, it's still my guy. Everybody's like, get that out of here. Oh, rebound. We got a rebound.
Let's go.
Wow, that's
Let's
brand
go.
New.
Yeah, got it.
Come on, really? And then they pass it straight through my body. My body is not physical in this game. It's not a physical object.
Wow.
My body is not a physical object. It's not to be trifled with at all. Get out of this key.
What a screen.
Oh.
Finish that.
Hello. Oh. They just don't want me to make a shot.
Nah, they don't want you making anything.
Wow. I should have at least like 8 points already.
And of course, this guy flies out of nowhere and grabs the rebound. Screw that guy.
You throw the ball at people's heads. Yes, that's how you get points. Shoot that.
Shoot.
You throw the ball at people's heads. I think we might have more points right now if we did that.
If you can dodge a wrench, you can dodge a ball.
They can't. I don't think they can dodge.
16,
that's hurling.
14 rebounds. This guy's a savage. Just running and then getting every rebound. It's like a magnet in his hands.
That's their role players, man. Play the role. They play the role. Where are they weak at? Where is my guy going? Oh. This guy's falling down. Oh, hey, what do you know? The ball goes straight through my hand because I reach for it and straight into his hand because he has better stats than me. Nothing to do with positioning, nothing to do with your character's animation. It's just them rolling the dice. Uh-oh. That's a travel. Hey, do whatever they want. It's important. It's important that they get to do whatever they want. What?
Wow,
what?
That's funny. It actually ricocheted off of something.
Wow.
My guy didn't even grab the pass. He just stood there and let it bounce right off of him.
My guy's a 70.
It's great.
Oh.
Face.
He doesn't have to touch you.
Fucking cherry pickers, dude.
He doesn't have to touch you. Oh.
Oh,
The VC Saga. Let's go. It's all good.
Here we go.
That's something.
I'm gonna start cherry picking, because that's what they do, so.
Well, you start whoever gets his points, I guess.
This guy's getting everything go his way. Holy crap.
What's my guy's stats? My guy's stats are, I don't know, somewhat decent, I guess.
If you press start, it'll tell you everybody's stats.
Yeah, he has all the points. He has 18.
Yeah. My guy has 2 points. What the?
Got that,
wow, good rebound.
Finally.
Why is my little line thing so skinny with my eye?
Oh.
Jeez.
Whole team jumps and this guy still pulls it down.
Yeah, because your dice aren't big enough.
Oh, my dice are big enough, damn it.
Oh my god, really? He loses it, just picks it right back up.
I got corner. Oh, how was that not a block?
Hey, I got a rebound. What was that? Okay.
The hell? I want the head fake and I don't know what happened.
Let's go Gritty Urban Masons. Thanks, Arnold. Thank you very much.
Over here in the
corner.
Why? No. Are you kidding me?
Yeah. He gets the dunk anyway. Smallest guy possible. Dunk anyway.
Holy effing stuff. Dude, are you serious? Dude, I timed that jump perfectly.
Double screens. Triple screens. Yep. Oh. Damn. Keep letting them foul. Eventually one of them foul out. Tie my shoelaces. Yes, I need to do that. Yeah, thank you. That is an offensive foul. Let's get our ball back. I am still C+. Apparently, I'm doing all right at not doing all right.
We're just passing. We're just passing.
All right, let's get this cut going. What? Okay. Over here. Oh, never mind. You're good. Oops. Ooh, floats it in there.
Good job.
Yeah, right.
No way.
Finally, some boards.
Let's go.
Ooh.
Where are you going?
Nice hook shot. Taking it old school.
I wanted that to go in so bad.
How? How does he get that ball through two people who obviously know exactly where the pass is going?
But his goes in.
Yeah.
Oh my.
Darth Revan, what's up, man?
Wow.
I took one now.
Man, if they passed it when I told them to pass it, it would be a different story.
Got your screen?
Yeah, there's definitely a delay, because I pressed the button to pass it to you right back.
Yeah, there's a delay. There's always a delay. You press pass, and it doesn't pass until like 2 seconds.
It's because they have animations. Animations are important. Cool.
Too hard, I guess. Oh, these cherry. I got so many choice words for these assholes.
Lord, hey, cherry picking, it's a viable strategy.
4 to 18.
It's a viable strategy.
Jesus. Don't do that.
Especially if none of them have to actually go for rebounds, except for one guy, they can all cherry pick all they want.
Stand there. Get in there. Oh.
Somehow it doesn't go in.
Is that the guy on their team that has like all the 1,000? Yeah. How many thousands does he have? I didn't see.
All we need is somebody to lean on.
Follow that guy. Follow that guy. Out.
Front of the rim. He made humans the cats who in most spots chase it. Really? Is that a piece of philosophy, Firetrap Matt? You dropping philosophy on us? My goodness. What is this? How are all three of them down here already?
As soon as he missed a shot, oh, they all ran down this way.
Yeah.
Really? Really?
The big guy in the green has three fouls. Oh, okay.
Thank you. I gotta get that guy. I mean, not that it matters anymore, but...
Alright, so from now on, we're passing to the person who he's guarding.
Which I think is CJ. So spread it out and get CJ in the
paint. CJ, just go straight at him. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter if you make it or not. Our strategy is take him out.
40 point comeback in 5 minutes.
Hey, right? It'll be easy if we can get a rebound or two. That's all we need to do is take that dude out, and he's done.
40 points in 5 minutes.
Hey, man. It's definitely possible. Oh, really? Just see what I'm talking about? It went right through my character. It went right through my character. All right, where's he at? There he is.
Cut.
Who's he guarding? He's guarding. Yeah, he's guarding CJ.
Uh-oh.
And they pass in traffic, and it's okay. Yep, pass in traffic, and it's okay because it's just gonna go straight through people who know exactly where the ball's going. I thought we had a talk. We had a talk about our strategy. They didn't beta test this mode. Oh well. Hopefully you can make a free throw. At least one.
Beta test this game.
This is the beta test. So, Six Machiavelli, you are right and wrong. They didn't, but they are. We are the beta testers. We're beta testing something we paid $60 for. Yeah, they patched new ways to get VC out of you. They're like, okay, how else can we do it? Oh, tell them it's 30% off now. Nice. Oh. Ooh. I like that.
Made both.
Those free throws, amigos. Look at this garbage.
Oh, my God.
I love it. The blue-haired guy.
The guys with the colorful hair.
All right, let's take a look. Straight at him, who cares? Straight at him. Good stuff.
Nice.
He's weak anyway. Look, he jumped 10 seconds later. Double teamed. Whatever. Yeah, he's double teamed. I jump exactly when he passes it, and it goes straight through my guy perfectly to the person he's passing to. Your basketball IQ has very little to do with how well you do in this game. Ooh!
Oh my God.
Did I tell you guys I woke up in a new Bugatti? It was crazy this morning.
Get off me.
Damn.
Cut.
Better put that up. Get to 3 seconds.
Yo, how do we miss all these little easy layups and they get all this bullshit?
Yep.
Golly,
as long as I'm a C rating. Yep. We got 254. What was that? What was the thinking behind that? Oh my goodness, my bad. That's not who I passed to, but alright. Ooh!
Did that really get blocked like mid-air like that?
Bobby, what's up, Bobby? How you doing, man? Must have been an epic morning. It was, but then the police came and they're like, this is not yours. And I'm like, yeah, I know. And they're like, all right, well, you need to give it back to Mr. Trump. And I was like, I don't like that guy, but I'll give it back.
Wow.
There we go. Game plans.
pass. All
right. I was just hoping you'd make the move on him. It was actually a bad pass until you made that move. Look at this! Snap! Travel? I'm gonna say travel. This game doesn't know its own rules. I woke up in a new Bugatti. Cut. What? Who's in the key? I was out of bounds. I think they called it on me, but I was out of bounds. Really? You weren't even in there. Oh my god.
Yeah, of course he's gonna get the rebound. Why wouldn't he?
He gets the rebound over all of us and dunks on all of us. It's gotta be a good day. It'll be a good day for him. What's this? Personal foul. Hey, we hit 24 points. Yo, too, dude. Yeah, they play this game. They're out here. They're in these streets. They're in this gym. What are you doing? You're not breaking my ankles. Get off of me. Whatever. Wow. Look at that. He picked it up like he did. Oh, my God. Look, rebounds. Yes, finally. Atom bombs down. And they get the ball. What? I fall down.
Well,
this is something else.
I just
right at him. Okay. He just busted you. That was a Tyson fight down there. It was not even a basketball game. Out of bounds. Our ball. Nice try. He just punched you in the mouth. I believe that we're gonna win this game. We got a minute left. Watch. Get off of me. Yeah, he did. Ugh. I just want to see them call at least one foul after. What is that? That's way off.
And of course, he gets the rebound on the whole
team. Magnetization. He is the master of magnetism. Oh. Good stuff. That's what we want. Fouls.
Freaking rebound. This guy comes right on the whole damn team.
I tried to call New Day to come over and fight your children. We will fight your children. OMG.
My bulldog is sitting right next to me watching me play. He's like legitimately staring at the screen.
He's enthralled. He's like, are they gonna win this? I know, it's coming down to the wire. It's really close. Everyone is on the edge of their seats. Ooh. Yeah, I see him. What's that? What the heck is that?
I thought they got the rebound. I was like, yep, that's that kind of guess.
Definitely. All good. Okay. He gets the rebound through you. It literally made the ball teleport through your body to get to him behind you. Yeah. Make him pay. Do what must be done. Charging? What?
Nope. No. Lock it. Not charging.
Oh yeah. Yep. From the very beginning.
Yeah, this should be good.
Why not? Why wouldn't they make it? Somebody get down.
Oh well, they ain't gonna get hit. They ain't gonna hit 90. They gonna hit 90 points. They gonna hit 90. See?
No.
They do nothing, man. They hit 90 today.
No, not today.
That's right. We did the
dang
thing.
Shake that finger. No.
Oh, maybe.
Don't add those anymore.
Oh, okay. That's right. All right. You guys are hit 90.
Good warm up. Good warm up, guys. Now let's play for real next game.
We're showing our true colors.
You can still make up 60 points. Yeah, I think so.
5-5-3-1-1. Awesome. No, because I held them down.
Yeah, really? You locked them up?
Yeah,
didn't take my wager.
No, I'm just saying. My guy only had 2 points, though. The small forward.
Harbos, yeah. Really? It didn't take your wager? Oh, man. Yeah, this is going to be a sad walk to the locker room.
Yeah, well, that's all it was. It was that guy getting 1,000 rebounds. That's what killed us.
Yeah, if it weren't for the guy with the green hair, we would have won that game. For sure.
Definitely. Definitely. I agree.
He wouldn't have gotten half those opportunities for those three-pointers if they wouldn't have got every rebound on the court.
Yep.
9 players found. Oh.
Missing Livid. Oh, there he is. Like a...
One more chance.
But I'm taller. I think so.
Harbos, it didn't take your wager. Well, this is the Team Gritty Bash, New Year's Bash. So if you remember how much you wagered, I will hook you up. But don't make a habit of it, because you can always check and make sure it's taking your wagers.
Exclamation Gritty XP.
Yeah.
I watch it be a whole team of giants. You get nothing but rebounds and cheap threes.
Centers and power forwards that can shoot threes and dunk and get rebounds.
Yep. So it's a whole team of LeBrons, put it that way.
Yeah, pretty much.
Alright, let's see. Who did it give? 976. Okay, so 976 is how much you get.
I'm like 7-1.
Dude, look at this guy out here. He's like Muggsy Bogues.
You get 476 because your wager didn't take, so it didn't take your 500. You would have got 976 if you would have wagered 500, so I'm giving you 476.
If it doesn't lag, so...
Uh-oh, you guys with colorful hair. It's the game, the team of flat tops.
Yes! Yep. Look at this!
Yep.
Let's grab them by their ankles and mop the floor with them.
Go.
Yeah, I see now. I can't lose. If I lose, then...
CJ's the center? What?
That's because of his height. Oh.
My guy going.
Give it to guy. Don't leave the guy.
Oh, nice. I like it.
What?
All right. Starting off good.
Let's
freaking go. Atom bomb, dunking on people. Yes,
go.
I foresaw it. It is as I have foreseen. I'm afraid it'll be quite operational by the time your friends arrive. Those are my guys. That's my guy. There you go. God, my guy will not stand still. Yes,
rebounds.
More rebounds.
Let's go.
We need these. Ooh, outlet passes. Look at that. Outlet passes. Like, you get a discount. You get a discount. You went to the outlet.
50% off.
Yeah, that's where all the cheapest clothes are. At the outlet.
Keep playing defense, guys.
That's my dude. That's my dude.
I know. My guy.
Oh, okay.
Got to guard our own guys.
You seriously
rebounds?
Don't hit that.
Let's go.
Okay.
Let's go.
I'm sorry. I'm trying to let us go, but...
You're good.
Oh, my God. It has begun. It has begun. What is that?
Excuse me?
So you can do a skip, a jump, and a hop. Okay, now we know. There are new rules. New rules will be upheld. Wow, really? Pressing like that? Alright, you want to press. Okay! Good rebound. Let's get the screen. Never mind. Get out of the key. Okay. I got your screen. Count that!
Yeah.
That was too pretty.
Let's go.
Let's go.
That's my dude. That's my dude. He's like, locked up, they won't let me out. Holy crap.
All
right.
It is fine. That's all. Good defense. Stay with your man. That's good D. He's got away.
Good pass.
Good pass.
Let's go. Let's go.
People are like, oh, man, who should I wager on now? I thought I had this.
Let's go.
That's right. I tried to take that screen. I tried to take that charge. Where are you going?
Wow.
He literally lifted the ball up for a full second. Did a shake. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
Are you flipping kidding me? I'm pressing the pass button, dude.
I'm the point guard.
I was trying to pass it to you.
No, that's not going in. Let's go. Good stuff, good stuff. And one?
And one.
Yes!
Atta boy.
Beautiful. Wonderful. Oh, now you guys believe in us. I see the wagers. Shouldn't even be this close. These guys are getting super lucky already.
One guy quit.
Good.
That's so they can have the computer play and be cheesy.
It's alright, they could be all kinds of Velveeta. That was pretty good. Rebound. I like that. I like that. Actually, I just believe less in the other team. Aw, man, I thought I was going to put you open a little bit more than that.
Adam, you're not a big guy to be posting up like that.
Yeah, well.
You're dropping like flies.
If he makes these free throws, it won't matter.
True.
So, make these free throws.
He's like saying that he's the money.
Really?
Buckets.
Good stuff. Put that in the steel cage, yes. Good stuff.
Good job, Adam.
Let's go.
It's my man. It's my man.
I think I finally got the release down.
I got two in the corner.
Going anywhere.
There you go.
Good D. Good D.
Guy.
I like it.
Your guy. Good D. Let's
I
go.
Still got my guy.
He's trying for an isolation.
You better give it up. You better give it up.
Rebounds. Let's go.
Alright. Good stuff! Woo!
Let's go! Let's go!
Guess what song's playing right now?
I'm
all I do is win.
It is. It's playing for me. It is playing for me. Go ahead. Go ahead. Get your little screen. Oh my god. Never mind. Don't get your little screen.
That's off. That's off.
I got that.
That's off. You
didn't
get that. We out.
Ooh.
Not there. Ooh.
All right. It's not there. It's not there. It's not there. All right, Dark Livid, I see you. Good stuff.
Let's go.
I thought you were gonna spin. I thought you were gonna spin back door on him, but it still worked.
They don't know what our true colors are.
Nah.
Just push me away.
Whoa!
What?
Whoa! 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 Whoa!
Yeah, you better
anymore.
Fall down.
Let's not do that again.
And they stay there. Oh, make him pay! Make him pay!
Answer back! Get it!
I don't need 360s.
Get off me!
They both.
That was off the house.
Good, good, good step up.
Uh-oh.
Good step up.
Alright.
Queen of Booty, what is up? Yeah, he's challenging you to a dunk contest right now.
Let's just keep playing our game, guys. We're doing well.
Count that! At the buzzer! Oh! I wanted it. I wanted it so bad. That would have been daggers. Hey.
Damn.
Queen of Booty, what is up? Everybody say what's up to Queen of Booty.
What is up?
What's up, Queen of Booty?
I can actually type it, so what's up, Queen of Booty?
I don't understand why my little white bar for my shot thing is so skinny when I'm like an 84 and my jump shooting is almost like max.
It really depends on like where you're at on the court too.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to figure out with
you. I've literally been all around the thing and still thing. I guess I gotta keep going. Find that
they have different zones of what you have to worry about.
Yeah.
Oh my god, you should have just went straight to it. Make him pay. They don't know about Atom Bomb yet.
There you go, finally got that to roll.
They don't know about Atom Bomb yet. They don't know about the Terminator song that plays when you come out.
Atom Bomb. Good D, guys, good D.
Oh, jeez.
Except for that.
I couldn't.
How did that happen?
I don't know. I just...
How did that happen?
I wasn't looking at it. I thought it was a foregone conclusion, but... Oh, I'm up top.
Oh, you should have passed it. You should have passed it.
Hey, I've seen it happen.
Wait,
don't let this dude go back door.
These arrows are going crazy. Like,
successful box out.
We got to,
Yeah, run it.
Cut.
I see you.
Cut.
Okay. Get out,
bro. All I do is win. This song is like the extended version right now. It keeps playing.
It's epic. That's what it is.
Yes. Clamp God, what you doing? What you doing? Oh my god! That's my bad. I tried. Alright, time to distribute some wins right now. Oh wow. Really?
Somebody get back and block this shot.
Nope.
He's too fast. For some reason. Some reason he's faster than everybody.
Somehow he's still got it all.
CJ. Oh.
Ooh, what's that? Good stuff.
Personal foul on Davis.
Thanks. Thanks, Arnold. Thank you very much. I'm glad somebody is listening. Oh, you don't want this. Do you?
Rebound.
Can't make anything. Oh, cut, cut, cut! Oh, good stuff, good stuff. Jeez, that's
CJ.
Violent retribution.
Wow, that should be a flagrant.
Yo, that was violence. Which 2K am I playing right now? Look, I'm playing WWE 2K after that. I'd rather look personal. Yeah. Count that. Thank you. At least one. Don't let them get sneaky, all right? They're going to get sneaky right now. I can feel it. Oh, look at that back door. I saw it.
Look at that.
Get that out of here!
I really thought that was going to
No, that's too good a defense. If that went in, I'd be like, yo. Spread that floor. Good stuff. Snow King, count that.
Oh my
good
God.
Rebounds, good rebounds. Give me that! Come on! I deserve it! Oh, all it right. Took on the whole team. If you saw my shot meter, you'd see that was perfectly in the middle.
That was the same thing with mine, wide open. I don't understand how the hell I'm missing these damn shots.
I'm not even moving. I'm not doing anything weird. Jan told me the problem with my jumpers before. Oh, good! Atom Bomb has got this. Good stuff. Whoa! Dug all over them! Four people on that poster! That's going to be a panoramic poster. You're going to have to buy three posters to get that full effect. Oh, man, he got me. That was a good pass. Holy crap, that was a good pass, dude. If he would have went up with that, he would have got destroyed. Good pass. Ooh. Yeah, I don't know. Your guy was at, with that, like, yeah, I'll take it. I'll take it. That was a very, what's his name? Keep wanting to call him Tony Kukoc. The guy who used to be on the Lakers, now he's on the Bulls. He was their center.
Wellington? Wellington?
No, like, he's he was playing with Kobe when they won a championship and all that. Gasol, yeah, that was a very Gasol move you did in the key right there. Gasol. I'm still rocking that 87 on my jersey, representing Isaiah. Yeah, they are cutting it close. I don't like this.
Cutting it way too close.
They don't deserve to be close to us right now. All right, easy twos, easy twos. That's all we're looking for right here. Easy twos. Cut, cut, cut. Good stuff. I got you. Oh. Okay, okay.
There you go.
I'm glad you won that dice roll.
Me too.
That was good, man. I saw your air elf took out that warlock.
David versus Goliath, you know?
Give me that. Oh, damn delay.
I don't care. If you slap him, it's fine. Defensive. Ooh, boards! Good stuff, Snow King. Let's do this. Oh my god. The snatch of the century. You're not doing anything with that. Stick him, stick him, stick him. Good block. Don't let it become anything. What did I miss? Irish, we're up. I have 0 points and 0 rebounds, but still making a big difference. Strong Lilo with those free throws. That's a rhyme.
Hey, you got 3 assists, so that's some good stuff.
Yep.
Whatever it takes, man. Oh, he's got those golden foam posits. Wow, those are like a grand, I would say, at least. All right, get crossed, like Frank. Oh, I did not shoot that, by the way. I did not shoot that. I pressed pass. God, get that out of here!
Get
out of my house!
What's wrong with you?
Tell him, CJ.
Tell him.
Yes! Hit him with that Alberto Del Rio! You ever witness Alberto Del Rio talking trash in Spanish? Every time he steps in the ring, he starts talking trash in Spanish, and I love it.
That's what he said to Cena, and I was like, okay.
Yeah, I loved it. Yeah. I loved it. I like Alberto Del Rio. I have no problem with him.
Del Rio.
Del Rio. I want my own personal announcer wherever I go. Now, stepping up to the register, Gritty Urban. Oh, nice.
Oh, I don't know why I didn't jump. I apologize.
Oh, no, no. That's a double team. Okay. No, that's not going in. Good stuff. Oh, that's me. That's me. Oh, that's me. It's a me. Oh my god, really?
Oh, I thought he was gonna shoot. Damn.
Oh, I thought that was an alley-oop. I'm like, you got me if that's an alley-oop. You got me. I'm not on this poster.
Adam Baum was 17-2. Nice. I don't even know what I have. I gotta see what I have. I think I'm at a B plus, I know that much. That's good.
Happy New Year, Darth Revan. Happy New Year.
Oh, I got
if you don't know, I'm wearing this.
3 assists, 1 steal, 1 block. At a B plus.
Green tie. Alright, well I can't get the ball, so
for once they're not making me inbound. Oh, I thought he threw it away. I was like, what?
So did I. I was like, wow, really? That's how they're doing us? Spread it out. Spread it out. All right, good.
It is yours.
He's looking for the...
That was supposed to be for Dark Livid, but...
Oh, okay.
We're having trouble with that.
Craven Games. It's 2016 for you in 3 minutes. Craven Games, well.
Yep, in 3 minutes. Yep.
All right, I'm taking this charge. What? I said I was taking this charge.
He's lucky he floated that. If he would have went straight up, I would have sent that to the next county.
Alright, now it's tie game. Cut.
Got you.
Dude, are you actually kidding me right now? Come on, man.
God.
Give me that.
Get out of that key. Get out of the key.
Wow. No love right now.
No love for any of these shots. No.
Alright, defense.
That might have been goaltending.
No, that was...
Dunks.
Oh!
I wish I could dunk.
Yes,
the volleyball spike shot. That should have looked like he just threw it backwards. Good shot.
It should have been an and one.
Oh, nice move.
Crossovers.
Oh, too much,
though. I got
a
rebound. Let's go.
Good shot.
Spread it. Oh, dark limit wide. Oh, jeez.
Wow, they were all over me.
Stick the ball. Don't worry about this guy.
Do it at your
own
risk.
Good stuff.
Do it at your own risk. Oh, they got the roll.
I was passing it for sure.
Oh, I wasn't. I don't know how to go behind the CG.
Where are you going?
Definitely out of bounds.
It's a forced out of bounds.
Yeah.
Just keep playing defense, guys. We've been playing really good defense. Just keep playing defense.
How is he not out of bounds?
Stay on your man.
Whew, I was rebound. About to say, really?
What?
Good defense. CJ. Who cares?
Nice block.
Wow. How the hell did he get that rebound over both of us?
I don't know, because the dice said so. Okay, this is like...
The roll of the dice, the heart of the cards.
Yes, heart of the cards, dungeon dice heroes over here.
He believes in them more than we do.
Yes.
West Coast, Happy New Year.
You gotta win this. I know, Fear Mojo. We do have to win this. I highly agree with that statement. And now they're up by two.
That's alright. You got it.
Run this freaking play. Cut to the rim. Oh, wow.
That's not on them. What? How is that on their ball? They obviously
what?
They obviously hit it out your hand. That's no game, man.
Either it was a foul or it's our ball. There's no way that I just ran down the court and threw the ball out of bounds without even doing anything.
It is neither of those options.
Yo, I see these refs wearing that black.
Oh, shit.
Trying to blend in.
That sucks. Damn rebound, come on.
What is up with these rebounds right now? Box them out.
Oh, my bad.
Watch those passes. I'm not posting them up. I'm not trying to do that.
Nice.
There you go. Good ball movement.
Good job.
Whatever it takes, lock them up.
No
weird cuts. I'm sick of these cuts.
Back door.
Yeah, don't let him do that. Yeah, please. Contested jump shots all day. I don't care. I don't care.
Terrible.
If they catch a contested jump shot all day, that's fine. Ooh.
Good shot.
Okay.
Take it.
I reload it. You want to go to war? No.
Somebody get.
Yeah. No back doors. No more back doors. If you have to default somewhere, just default back to the key. Don't even worry about anything. Look at this. Look at this crap.
Don't give him that. Are you?
Oh, come on.
Wow.
What?
It has begun.
Put one center and add two chested. Oh, no. Boom.
There you go. Make that.
Alright.
Put it back.
Good shot. I don't know why my line. I literally went around the entire court and my line is still skinny as hell.
Never trust the ref. Yeah, Super Zay. Never trust the ref.
My jump shot damn near maxed out. And
hey, Dart, try releasing on the free throws a little bit before the center line.
Yeah, because it lags.
That's what I've been doing, and it's been going in because it lags way too much.
That's probably my issue.
Yeah, it lags for sure.
If you try to do it perfect, it's going to be late. Line.
Yep.
Then it's going to be off.
Yep. That makes total sense.
That's why I was missing free throws earlier.
Jeez, man. We need those free throws. We need those. That's okay. That's fine. I don't care. He can have that.
He's not making that. No, he's a 50-something overall. He's not making that.
Good pass. Holy crap. That was beautiful.
Thank you. Good finish,
job.
Adam.
Good job. Thank you.
Lock this up.
Nope.
Good.
Nope.
Good defense. Nope. I love it.
Here you go, Brady.
Oh.
Are you effing kidding me?
Whoa. Hey, man. It's fine. It's fine. It's a good idea.
Dude,
we
like
got this.
Himself. Stupid game mechanics, man. My passing IQ was freaking damn near up there.
It's almost up
game,
there.
You by yourself. There should be no.
I know it should be automatic, but this game does it at once.
Mercy,
yeah, that's good. That's smart though.
They're not going to though.
Nah. He's not giving it to his friend either. Oh, wow, really? It still went to him? Yeah, it just went straight to him and he made it. That was just the utmost good defense that turned into a...
Let's have the best fourth quarter, best quarter we can make, man.
Yeah.
Right in this.
You know what we need? All we need is rebounds, so we got to box out. And we need to watch that back door because that's the only way they're scoring, really. Only way they're scoring is if they catch back doors on us.
Dude, man, you almost have a double. You almost have a double double.
Who? Oh, me?
Yeah, you.
Yeah.
Couldn't be. Then who?
I got 7 points and 8 rebounds.
7 points and 8 rebounds.
Good D. Look at that. It just goes straight to him again. It says I allowed an offensive rebound. Really? Did I?
Oh my god, stupid game, man.
Oh my goodness.
Nope.
Good snatch. I like it. All you. Just straight at him.
Whoa.
Oh, thank god, he hit the ball.
Oh, okay. I was like, that was not out.
Yeah, that probably would have been a very bad swing of turn events. All right, I'm cutting. As soon as you get the ball, I'm cutting. All right. I'm cutting. All right. Everybody was cutting with me, so it negated the cut.
Yeah, I had a set in there.
Don't fumble. Ooh.
Take the ball.
Three guys in the key. No back doors. I stopped a fast break, at least. Come on.
All right. Better. Here we go.
I see you.
Livid? Yes.
I should have came back in. Right. I just stood there and watched it.
Two baskets.
Lock this up. If you have to default to the key. Do not try to guard somebody like that. Get that out of here.
D. Somebody got the ball, but I was about to say, don't give that back to him. Oh, I kept...
Just shoot it. I know. Just shoot it. Just get blocked. It doesn't matter, dude. It's better to have a shot attempt. No back doors. Everybody just default to the key. If you see your man go somewhere, just get to the key.
That's fine. I give him that. He's not going to hit. Are you? Oh.
Let's go.
To say. Oh my god, it's so cluttered. I can't see nothing. There you go.
All right, get out of the key.
Oh my god.
I don't care. I'm fouling him. No fast breaks.
I even let it go early, too.
If you see your dude make a move, just go to the key. Don't try to guard him. Don't try to stick with him. Just go to the key.
What? I didn't press triangle.
See? Perfect. That's all you need to do. That's all you need to do. If you see your dude make a move, get to the key. Don't worry about it. They can kick it out and get threes all day. I don't care about the threes. They're getting way too many easy twos. That's three in the key right there. I'll tell you that right now. Three in the key. Ref? Wow. That's a very lenient ref, I'll tell you that. Yeah, of course.
Again.
Of course. Yeah, he gets away with the three in the key. Alright, I see you. Wow.
Wow, good animation.
Good D. Good stuff, Dark Livid. I see you.
Nice.
Pass.
I should have passed it like a second earlier, but my animation was all just in order.
Yeah, I was just hoping I was hoping my momentum didn't carry you out of bounds and stuff when you passed it.
No.
Wow, okay.
Get out of here. Give me that. Wait, how did he still get the ball?
I don't know. Let's go.
Let's go.
Make him pay. Straight at him. That's okay, that's ours. That's okay, that's ours.
That's our ball. That's our ball.
Yeah, they slapped it. Alright, easy. Easy points right here. This is easy points right here.
What the fuck kind of pass was that, dude? He was wide open in the paint, man.
Let's go. I did not pass it over there.
Charge? Really? We finally... Wow! They finally blew the whistle for a charge, and now?
I didn't even touch the controller.
That's okay. We're just trying to make it suspenseful for the people watching. Like I said, if your dude makes a move, just get to the key.
No, I don't want to do that. Please get the ball. Thank you. Freaking passing icons, man.
That's my dude.
Now they're hitting everything. They couldn't hit nothing earlier. Now they're hitting every damn basket. Contested and all. I can't. Well,
we don't need no threes. We don't need no threes.
I technically should be able to hit them, but I'm not.
Oops. Good stuff. Ooh. Okay. Hey, that's better than nothing. I like that.
No, we got blocked.
Default to the key. Yeah, don't let him waste it.
In 5 seconds, ref!
Yeah,
shit.
I know, the ref doesn't care. Alright.
I'm here.
Jeez. Your guy double clutches instead of just dunking on him. I love these animations. Yeah, they better hold that ball.
Man.
They better hold the ball.
Jeez, man.
I love it.
This was our game to win.
It was, and then all of a sudden, late in the game, everything for them dropped, and everything for us like decided. Oh, no, layups comes right out. Freaking, they get all these random turnovers.
Let's go. Man.
Quick basket.
That's what I want right there. Oh, right up.
Rebound.
Good stuff.
There you go. I was way too deep though.
How do you foul?
Hit the pad. There you go. I usually just tap the pad thing in the middle.
Foul is an automatic, the touchpad is an automatic foul?
And so it's a timeout as well.
Alright.
Yeah.
Well, now I know.
And knowing is half the battle. G.I. Joe.
That guy's got the ugliest jumper. It's pretty good free throws. 9 points. 7 seconds. That's okay. I'm Reggie Miller. All we need is some Reggie Miller.
Now, of course, I throw the ball. God knows
No,
where.
You're good. You're good.
No, I'm not. This is ridiculous. I swear to God, the ball is going to you. Dude, my guy's on drugs.
It's choosing. It's choosing. Happy New Year. Yes.
I specifically press R1 and press X to give you the ball, and he freaking wings it down.
Yeah, it's been doing that to me. It's done that to me, I'd say, at least 4 times this game, where I'm literally passing straight to Atom Bomb as he's cutting, and it passes it to the furthest dude from that. I'm holding R1, and I pass it straight to Atom Bomb. It's like, nope. Good, good free throws. I like them. Make it close. Oh.
Well, at least I got my double-digit rebounds, which still, man, retarded.
That's Captain Planet.
I missed way too many outside shots, too, this damn meter.
It is what it is.
Yes.
My performance was seen as